the puzzle of the saucer machines. We've seen every crazy story all rolled into one, and now we see just what it means. We've seen the good guys and the bad guys, and it's up to us to choose our inner friends. So we can all tune in together to light and love and laughter in the air. In 77, the light shone from our hearts and from our eyes. We looked into the ethers and we saw that they were very much alive. The saucers were teaching us to find a higher energy, to put a twinkle in our mind's eye so we can rise and be all that we can.